Interesting decision here, Corey.
I don't know. I kind of like it. He clearly wants to inflict some more punishment.
He wants no part of the outside. Taking him a while to get up here.
I don't think he has anything left, Michael.
And Braun Strowman's definitely doing what he can to get the psychological edge.
The unfortunate reality is he might not get up,
which wouldn't shock me one bit. Talk about a beating he's taken here tonight.
A minor miracle might be needed to overcome this beating. He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here. Inside the ring now.
Nice German suplex, and he's not done, Corey.
His opponent may be Angle. But I don't know how much gas he has left, guys. If at first you don't succeed.
Angle slam!
That's what he was looking for, Michael.
There's the cover. Can he do it? Wait a minute. There goes the ref.
Man down.
Taken out with a Russian leg sweep. Counters that one. He's making a statement here with this attack.
Spine buster!
If that doesn't... Shoulders down, this could be it. A well-placed strike. Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
Strowman. This is not going to be good at all.
Oh, my gosh, from what heights.
But can he follow up here?
Braun Strowman is a force within the ring.
I think we're at the point in this match where the finisher could be used at any moment here.
And he gets him with a counter. Whoops, that missed.
That's putting it mildly, Cole.
Nope, reverses it. Takes him down.
In a major way, too.
Taking him a while to get up here.
I don't think he has anything left, Michael.
I don't know about you guys, but it looks to me like these superstars are on their last legs here.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt-kicking right here. What an amazing display of power. Look at Braun Strowman stalking him.
And here's the monster along, man. Corey, look at the power.
Hellacious power slam.
Can he finish him off here? You'd think one of these times this move would actually end the match.
Nice job by Randy Orton there.
Still trying to get back to his feet here.
He's clearly in a bad way right now.
And RKO!
Wow, I'm just as surprised as you guys are.
Two!
Randy Orton is on the attack.
One.
I don't know how much more these superstars can take, guys. You'd have to think something's got to give here soon.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business. This could be trouble.
What's going to happen here?
And here comes Randy. Oh, out of nowhere.
I don't remember the last time I saw Strowman manhandled like this.
He wants no part of the outside. Oh, and he's still down, Byron.
Things definitely aren't looking very good for him right now.
He's looking shaky. This could be the end.
Oh, and a terrific reversal by Braun Strowman. Randy Orton has found an answer here. Randy Orton is an RKO.
We may be looking at our winner.
This should do it right there. I don't believe it. This one is over.
Here are your winners, Shinsuke Nakamura, The Viper, Randy Orton, Bobby Roode, and Shane McMahon.
No ifs, ands, or buts about it. That was a huge win.
You know, it didn't happen often, but I can attest, being pinned is humiliating.
There's no denying that was a Survivor Series match for the ages.